Hi! In this demonstration, we will explore the Red Hat Insights integration with Event-Driven Ansible. Event-Driven Ansible, or EDA for short, provides a framework allowing the processing of event sources and the execution of appropriate automation in response, according to predefined rules. For our integration with Red Hat Insights, we provide a certified source handling events triggered from your Red Hat Insights account. This is available as an Ansible collection on Red Hat Automation Hub. The Red Hat Insights EDA collection consists of an event source plugin and contains relevant examples to handle various Insights events as part of your Ansible rulebooks. We even provide an end-to-end example for creating a ServiceNow incident ticket with all relevant data from Insights. We will run through what this looks like in a real environment. Ansible Automation Platform now comes with an EDA controller. From there, you can configure and monitor your EDA automation. You first need to create a project containing all of your rulebooks. You also need to define your decision environment images. They must contain all collections required for your automation. Finally, you can activate your rulebooks and validate that they are ready to receive incoming events. If we navigate to Red Hat Insights on the Hybrid Cloud Console, we can check our integration configuration. We have an EDA integration ready to forward Insights events to our EDA controller for processing. Looking at the event log, we can see that Insights events were triggered and forwarded to the EDA controller. We are specifically interested in the detected malware events as our rulebook filters them out for processing. Back in the EDA controller, we can monitor all events received from Insights and actions taken according to the rulebook. In this example, we can expand an event and get access to the raw JSON payload and all of its associated data. We use this data in a playbook that creates an incident ticket in ServiceNow. We can validate that the execution of the playbook via a job template was successful in our Ansible Automation Platform controller. As a result, a new ServiceNow incident was created with all relevant data provided to deal with this ticket. More information on Red Hat Insights and its integration with Event-Driven Ansible can be found on the product documentation or directly on the Red Hat Automation Hub. Get started today by downloading the Red Hat Insights collection for EDA. And make use of it as part of your rulebooks in your Event-Driven Ansible automation. We look forward to your feedback and contributions. Thank you.